Boxcar Bertha and her boys took what they wanted.
Yeah, 50s. It's 50.
Meet Boxcar Bertha, queen of the gun toters.
Ooh, invitations, please.
I think we got them.
Here he is, right here.
That's it.
Yeah. Lady would like to say something.
Yes, I'd just like to say this is a holdup.
Bertha was a fun-loving gal.
Stand up. Sit down.
Close your eyes and open your mouth. Now, don't move.
She had a taste for loving and an empty boxcar for a boudoir.
I've been lots of places.
You ever been with a man?
America in the 30s was a free country. Bertha was just a little bit freer than most. Big Bill Shelley was a man fighting all the wrongs in the world.
We're gonna grind him in the gravel! Go on, let's do it!
Vaughn was a mystery man, an on talker. He was a doer. Bertha and her gang made a name for themselves with the police, but the newspapers were too polite to print it.
You're coming with us.
Drop it, Billy boy. Don't make me do what I want to do.
Run, Bertha!